Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in. This is already week 8. We are in Donington, the international layout, so the long one. Top split. Actually got a very decent result, which I'm surprised. Mainly because successfully dodged all the crazy stuff happening on the race, on the track. So yeah, like, subscribe, and see you on the track. Thanks for tuning in.
The air temp is 18 Celsius, 18 laps.
Okay, Marek, be ready.
Green, green, green.
Car left. Still there. Clear on the left.
Tenth position. We think P2 has gone off in Hollywood.
Car on your left. Stay on your line. Left side is clear now.
Looks like P6 has gone off in...
On your right. Clear on the right.
Track limits.
Why did you push me out?
Looks like P2's gone off in Goddard's. The leader has just done a 122.0. Okay, Marek, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. P4. The gap behind is now 0.8. Don't be pressured. Keep your exit speeds up. The leader has just done a 121.3. That's the fastest lap of the race. Attention to track limits, please, Merrick. The leader's just done a 120.9. New fastest lap for Bell, 120.6.
Right side. Stay there. Clear on the right.
The gap in front is now 0.9. That's a new fastest lap for Bell, 120.4.
On your right. Right is clear now.
Come on, Marek. Keep pushing. We might get him back.
Right side. Still there. Stay on your line. Right side is clear.
Hold your nerve. Make them do the work. P5. Fastest lap for Bell, 120.4.
Oh well, Connor made me look like a baby there. He's so fast. Oh boy.
Gone out of track limits, keep it between the lines. The gap to Bell ahead is increasing. It's now 1.9 seconds. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
behind is now 0.2.
That was stupid.
The leader has just done a 120.5. P7.
Damn it.
Stay between the lines, please, Marek. New fastest lap for Bell, 119.8. B6. New fastest lap for Bell, 119.8. All right, Marek, halfway home. Fuel looks good. You've just done a 121.4. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.6 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. Don't let this guy distract you.
Stupid idiot.
Car on your right. Clear right side. Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear on the right.
That's a new fastest lap for Bell, 119.7.
know, it looks not quite too much when I get up to you, because at this rate I can catch a leader and pull you up.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.1.
I couldn't hear a word, man.
I said let's not fight too hard, because at this rate I'll catch the leader.
Fastest lap for Bell, 119.6. The gap behind is now 1.5.
Inside.
Slow down.
Sixth place. Fastest lap for Bell, 119.6.
Go ahead, Bonner.
Thank you, let's go push now.
Well, I'm the second faster man, I have nothing to fight with.
Focus.
The gap behind is now 1.6.
I kind of need to get Matthew now.
We think P3's gone off in Hollywood. That last lap was a 120.9. Looks like P3's gone off in the crane and curves.
Bye bye guys, my VR had to buy.
That was bad. That was a lot of time. Jesus Christ, how bad I can be here.
Is now in the lead. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 0.9. Two laps left. You've just done a 122.0. The gap ahead is now 5.3.
Like, we have survived it. A very surprising result, actually. Considering that we were not doing that great, actually.
Two liters remaining. Thank you.
Whoa!
There's an incident in Red Gate. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. P5. And there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.
Oh boy, that was really good. All right. Let's take a look at the replay. Oh, and Connor was driving that with a damage. Holy shite. No, that was Dario. Oh. Simon! Will's having fun. Oh. Well, that was interesting parts, but... We survived the chaos. We had probably one of the best finishes of the year, of the season. So I'm happy with that. Otherwise, like, subscribe, comment, and all the other stuffs. See you next time. Bye-bye.